Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to talk about how to design microstrip circular patch antenna. As you know, the microstrip patch antenna has different applications such as spacecraft, satellite, mobile radio and wireless communications. It has different advantages like low profile, conformable to planar and non-planar surfaces, and inexpensive to manufacture, and also it is compatible with MMIC designs. Also, poor polarization purity, poor scan performance, and very narrow frequency bandwidths are the advantages of microstrip patch antenna. In this slide, I'll show the design parameters for microstrip circular patch antenna that are included as resonant frequency, radius of patch, thickness of substrate, thickness of patch on ground plane, directly constant of substrate, effective radius of patch, and also location of feed coaxial cable. The radius of patch that's defined by A parameter is computed by using this relation, and F parameter is proportional to resonant frequency and directly constant of substrate. Also, effective radius of patch is calculated by using this equation. For these equations, H parameter must be in centimeter unit. One of the most important points for design of antenna is the impedance matching. As you see, the conductance of patch is obtained using various components due to the radiated power, conduction losses, and dielectric losses. The radiated power component of conductance can be calculated using this equation. The conduction losses that's defined by GC parameter and the dielectric losses that's defined by GD parameter are computed using these equations. In these equations, epsilon MO parameter has different value for different values of M parameter. The dominant mode for circular patch antenna is TMZ110, so the M parameter is equal to 1. The last step is computing the coaxial feed location that's defined by rho 0 parameter. For this purpose, we should use this equation which R in at rho 0, at rho equal to rho 0 is the coaxial cable impedance. This relation is a nonlinear equation. One of the simplest solution of this equation is using graphical solution. We can plot these relations so the intersection point is the desired value of the rho zero parameter. By using the mentioned formulation, I designed a microstrip circular patch antenna with these parameters, and the calculated parameters are shown in this table. My tutorial was completed. If you enjoyed this video, please like it, and to watch different videos about design and simulation of electromagnetic components, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Have a good time.